टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट द इनहिबिशंस द प्रिवेंशन ऑफ एन एंजाइम प्रोसेस एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ इंटरेक्शन ऑफ इनहिबिटर विद द एंजाइम द इनहिबिटर्स मीन्स एनी सब्सटेंस दैट कैन डिमिनिश द वेलोसिटी ऑफ एन एंजाइम कैटेलाइज रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड एज इनहिबिटर जो कि जो रिएक्शन है उसको कंप्लीट नहीं होने देता और फाइनल प्रोडक्ट नहीं बनने देता सो दिस इज सबस्ट्रेट एंड दिस इज इनहिबिटर तो सबस्ट्रेट की जगह क्या बाइंड हो जाता है एंजाइम को इनहिबिटर बाइंड हो जाता है और इनहिबिटर ब्लॉक द एक्टिव साइट सो सबस्ट्रेट कैन नॉट बाइंड टू दैट साइट एंड द एंजाइम एंड द रिएक्शन फर्दर नॉट प्रोसीड टाइप्स ऑफ इनहिबिशन इनहिबिशंस आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स रिवर्सिबल एंड इरिवर्सिबल फर्दर द रिवर्सिबल डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री टाइप दैट इज द कॉम्पिटिटिव अनकॉम्पिटिटिव एंड द मिक्स While the irreversible is divided to the non-competitive types. Now we'll see the reversible inhibition. It is an inhibition of enzyme activity in which the inhibiting molecule entity can associate and dissociate from the protein binding site. यानी यहाँ पे ये bind भी हो सकता है और निकल भी सकता है. Means they can तो substrate के bind होने के chances होते हैं इसपे. The types of reversible inhibition there are four types: competitive inhibition, uncompetitive inhibition, mixed inhibition, and non-competitive inhibition. The competitive inhibition. In this type of inhibition, the inhibitor compete with the substrate for the active site. Formation of enzyme-substrate complex is reduced while a new enzyme-inhibition complex is formed. The competitive inhibitor interfere with the active site of enzyme, so substrate cannot bind. So this is the competitive inhibitions. Example of competitive inhibitions: statin drug. Example of competitive inhibition: statin drugs such as Lipitor compete with the HMG coenzyme substrate and inhibit the active site of HMG coenzyme reductase that bring about the catalysis of the cholesterol synthesis. को क्या करता है? फिर ये stop करता है. Uncompetitive inhibition. In this type of inhibition, inhibitor does not compete with the substrate for the active site of enzyme. Instead, it bind to another site known as allosteric site. यानी ये substrate की site को नहीं bind होता, लेकिन जो another site होती है enzyme की, उसको bind होता है, वो site को बोलेंगे allosteric site. And it also inhibit the completion of the reaction. Substrate के bind होने के बावजूद भी reaction complete नहीं होती है. Example of uncompetitive inhibition. Drugs that would treat case of poisoning by methanol or ethylene glycol act as uncompetitive inhibitor. The tetramethylene sulfoxide and 3-butythione-1-oxide are inhibitor of liver alkoxyhydrogenase. Mixed inhibition. In this type of inhibition, both enzyme inhibition, enzyme substrate inhibition complex are formed. Both complex are catalytically inactive. Non-competitive inhibition, it is a special case of inhibitor. In this inhibitor has the same affinity for either enzymes or the enzyme substrate complex. Yani ek to enzyme ko bhi bind ho sakta hai ya fir enzyme ko agar substrate bind hai to bhi ye inhibitor kya ho sakta hai usko complex ko bind ho sakta hai. Irreversible inhibition. This type of inhibition involve the covalent attachment of the inhibitor to the enzyme. Yani ye inhibitor enzyme se ek bar attach hua to wo easily उससे निकलेगा नहीं. The catalytic activity of enzyme is completely lost. It can only be restored only by the synthesizing the molecules. Example of irreversible inhibition. The aspirin which target and covalently modifies a key enzyme involved in the inflammation is an irreversible inhibitor. Suicide inhibition. It is an unusual type of irreversible inhibition where the enzyme convert the inhibitor into a reactive form in its active sites.